Hello, today I do new exercise writing new subject. It's presents. Test 35 English exam. Ответы на задание 35. Используйте бланк ответов на 2. При выполнении задания 35 особое внимание, обратите внимание на то, что ваши ответы будут оцениваться только по записи, сделанной на бланке ответов номер 2. Никакие записи черновика не будут учитываться экспертом. Обратите внимание, также необходимо соблюдение указанного объема электронного письма. Письма недостаточного объема, а также часть текста электронного письма, превышающего требования объем, не оцениваются. Укажите номер задания 35 в бланке ответов номер 2 и напишите текст своего ответа на электронное письмо зарубежному другу по переписке. I have received an email message from your English speaking pen friend Ben. From Ben at mail.uk to Russian friend at ok.ru, subject presents. My granny is such a kind person. She always brings us presents for everything we celebrate, and I love all her presents. What holidays do you celebrate with your family? What is your favorite holiday and why? What is the best present you ever received? Write a message to Ben and answer his three questions. Write 100-120 words and remember the rules of writing. The rules of letter writing are as separate ways, lines, write address, say goodbye, signature, communicative goals, answer few questions, and need to write obligatory 100-120 words. So, one example. Dear Ben, thanks for your last letter. Your grandfather is so cool. I love you, my granny, but she always gives me boring presents like socks or something else which doesn't match my wishes at all. In my family, we celebrate answers. First answer. In my family, what holidays do you celebrate? In my family, we celebrate many holidays together, such as Easter, Christmas, birthday of each of us. But my favorite holiday is New Year. What is the favorite holiday? Because since I was little, it is related for me with some kind of magic. What is the best present? I love to make a wish the latest second of your of the old year, and I'm sure that those wishes are coming true. The best present I ever received was a bike from my parents. I was dreaming about it for ages. Right back soon. Best wishes, Emma. Thank you for watching. Write also back soon your self letter. Like, subscribe and watch my video. Bye bye. Thank you.